cruising at 70, right? You're gonna give him a video warning. He can't post for 48 hours.
You don't have a hotkey.
Driver went AWOL. Driver went AWOL.
Stoner Steve being a little excited there. Oh yeah, bring it home.
Dude, totally rad.
Hey, Grand Fag, get your ears on up there.
Thank you.
have a motor skill disorder, so I'm trying.
Hey, you drivers over at that truck stop, you seen any lot lizards?
They're all cleaned out. COVID got them.
What's going on, Albuquerque?
Well, shit. I guess some bitches didn't wear their mask.
Yeah, I think
there's probably something else in there. We're not going to get into that.
Hey Coast, you good back there? Who's the last truck? Yeah, there's no one behind me, so I don't know if I lost them or something.
You better put that wide load back in your pants, son.
Yeah, because there was a truck behind me for a good 5 miles, and then he just disappeared. So I don't know if he's good or not. Well, with Red Bull, I have to slow down to 68 every single 30 seconds. Five trucks, he almost hit me off the road.
That assassin, dude, report that assassin, go easy, he can't drive.
I'm driving with the rain on, it's pouring here.
Thank you.
See, the truck behind me, I'm fierce, by the way. If I'm hitting on the brakes, it's because he's lagging a little bit, Red Bull. Whoever's at the gas station, have a safe Christmas, man. You too, sir.
See if Travels diamond elite.
Say Travels.
Say Travels diamond.
Merry Christmas.
My ear drums are bleeding. Appreciate it. That's their Travels.
Yeah, same here. Red Bull, you're lagging a little bit, so that's why I keep like slowing down a little bit. I don't want to hit you with your lag.
Sorry about that. We got 30 minutes left to do on here.
Why are you eating your mic, sir?
Thank you.
good one. Merry Christmas if I don't see you again.
Logistics over here, Jack. Geo Swift.
Hold on, I got low air pressure.
Wait, just rip out your airlines. You don't need them.
There we go. I finally got it. Took a couple tries. I'm not that bad, am I? Oh, God. Alright, Zach. Zach, you're gonna hit my trailer! Zach, stop. Zach, you're hitting my trailer. Yeah, he is. Yeah, he's hitting the side of my truck. Oh. Zach, move up and turn to the right. And then parallel. I don't even know if... Oh, he is in here. Just see, it's a different font. Because he's hitting my trailer. No, it's just I already fixed this truck 5 times already. I don't want to go back. Oh, so close.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what is it? Line/fix? What is it? Wait, what is it? No, for real. Come on, quit that. Alt-4 crap. What is it, actually? Thanks. You do not have attached trailer. What?
Peace out, y'all. I'm going Flagstaff with our driver.
Later.
Y'all gonna be here for a little bit. Let me just...
Jeez, who's like... who's ripping their mic over there?
Who's talking in the CBN Discord?
That's my fault, my bad. No, it's because my keybinds are different. Like, my keybind, when I hit on the CB, I kind of, respect their drivers. Wait, who is Assassin saying that to? Wait, Alan, you're not here yet? No, oh, I thought you were here already. Oh, okay.
Hey, is this CB sound better?
Yeah, it's a little bit better. It's not, like, muffled anymore. How come no one told me I had my hazards on? Thanks, a little late now. I was like, what is that clicking sound? Does anyone wanna say anything? Does anyone wanna say anything on the CB? I'm recording an episode, so say shout out, say anything. Rob. Hey Rob, you want to say anything? I am recording, so make sure it's not too inappropriate. I'm talking to CB so I don't interrupt anyone on the Discord. Boop.
Check your face.
Make me.
Come here and I'll give you some lot lizard you tear mention.
Stop talking on the CB.
Who are you talking to? Don't even pull this truck over now.
Who is he talking about?
You told me you guys told me I can't talk on it, but why is everyone else talking on it?
Because you're not annoying.
Because you're in their Discord. I'm not a part of their Discord. You got a problem with it?
You are in a Discord call with us, so...
I have no
problem. Not necessarily.
Assassin got surgery.
I have no pants on.
I ain't got no panties on.
My truck is empty. If you want to hop in, we can get a little truck.
Wait, is that...
Dude, don't make me go down over there.
Just saying, though. I have no pants on, that's all I'm saying.
Is that a Prius in the parking spot?
Yes.
Assassin, can you please move your truck?
Yeah, hey Assassin, what's this Discord for? I don't know how people use it.
I don't know.
What you do is you click Alt F4 and it'll turn your microphone on.
Copy that.
Safe travels and Merry Christmas from Thunder Trucking.
Safe travels.
Too, bud. Safe travels, Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year, man. Red Bull. Ooh. Red Bull, you got out, right? Wait, who is this guy? Nas? Oh, that's... never mind. Copy. Do you want me to pass Nasty Allen or no? Whoa! Assassin! Well, Assassin just cut both of us off. And Assassin almost rammed me off the road, too. Just now. Yeah, you went in my lane! I put my blinker on and you went right past me without letting me go. There's a thing called blinkers, you know.
The shells are lit. Merry Christmas.
If you want to go around me, go ahead.
Yo, he's not gonna cut me off, bro.
Oh yeah, safe travels are my door, yeah, over.
You trying to get kicked?
Trying to cut me off by switching lanes. It's not gonna work.
We need to get a free CDL test on Fearless Gamer by Swift.
Hey, Warkid, am I allowed to pass you to get behind Red Building, or you want to stay up there? If another truck cuts me off, I'm just gonna get out of the convoy, period. Literally Zach's cutting me off, I got literally everybody cutting me off, just trying to race me out of my spot. Then don't go like literally 90 just to get in front of me and then almost ram me off the road twice. This is your fourth time doing it, Zach.
Thank you.
Hey, home, what you say, man?
Espérate que se metió una roja ahí que no sé de quién.
Coming up on your left, drivers. Coming up on your left.
Spelonio, hakanokanakan.
Hey, Holmes, stupid idiot, we got an admin behind us, you idiot.
Pásate a la. Pásense a la derecha porque esto viene en bravo.
This is the US and we speak English over here, sorry.
Fucking dumbass, man.
I don't care, this is a game.
Hey, shut up, puto.
I don't care, you can get banned.
Puto. We don't care about Donald Tron.
You see, what we're going to do is we're going to follow the directions. If you have a problem, then I will just ban you.
What he said, puto.
You guys start first, we not do anything.
Use your eyes next time.
Well, not me. Next time you have to say name.
Your name's Puto, shut up.
Blah blah blah.
I'm just gonna sit so far back, I'm sick of getting cut off at this point.
That's why American is not good anymore. Because you.
Yeah, I'm just literally just gonna sit all the way back here, I guess.
¿Y si cambiamos de canal para no escuchar a estos loquitos americanos?
Zach cut me off about 5 times. Assassin cut me off about 4. So apparently no one's keeping the lines. I'm just getting cut off.
Dale,
so
dale.
I'm just gonna sit so far back. You know how many times I got in the left lane and Assassin and Zach literally just cut me off to it? You guys go straight or you took the exit?
Miguel.
No, well, tengo ruta para allá.
I see Kingman. Did you guys take Kingman or no?
Y cerca.
Tampoco.
Hacia. ¿Dónde pues tienes tú?
Ya te di.
Hacer dar de. Con. ¿Dónde?
Did you guys, so you guys didn't take the exit?
Tengo una para free.
Oh my god, shut up!
Mm-hmm.
Wait, I don't even know where you guys are at. I'm still on the highway, so... Did you guys go off the highway or no? I'm trying, I'm so far back. I'm going 81. I can't, I have a guy in front of me. Thank you. stuck going 55, so I'm kind of a little far back. Way far back, so I need to catch up somehow. Wait, did you guys take an exit yet or no? You guys take an exit? I'm way far back. I don't even see you guys on the map. I got two highways. Am I staying to the left or going right? So I'm gonna stick to the left of Barstaff, correct? Alright guys, I'm Fierce Gamer. I wish you guys a Merry Christmas. This will be up tomorrow morning. Wish you guys all the best one. Just one more second. Hey, wanna wish everybody a Merry Christmas for my 43 subscribers. But Merry Christmas guys. I'll see you on the next one. your mind.